Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to talk to you about caches on a computer. Now, the definition of a cache is a repository of data that stores information on a computer. And what that will typically refer to as far as users on the internet go, as far as a cache, is a cache of the files and websites that have been accessed by your computer. So I'm going to show you how to pull that up on the computer. And we're going to open up our web browser. We're going to look at what's called the cache, or it's more commonly referred to as the history in your web browser. Now, to do that, when you open up your web browser and you get this screen here, it might pull up your home page. You don't have the file menu up at the top, but if you hold down the Alt key and you press F, that actually opens up your file menu that you're kind of used to seeing. And what we want to do is do that, and then scroll over to the View tab. We're going to come down to Explorer bar, and we want to view the history. As you can see, you can access that real quickly by holding down the Control and Shift key and pressing H. This pulls up the history window for the web browser. And it's going to show you all the pages that have been visited on this computer today, or yesterday, or 5 days ago. The only data I have in my cache is coming from today. This is basically all the websites that I've visited on this computer for today. And I can click here inside of this cache, and it pulls those websites back up to where I can look at them again. And basically, your cache on your web browser is going to keep a constant history of every site that you've ever been to until you clear it out, which is in the Tools screen. If you go to Tools, Internet Options, and then hit the under Browsing History, we hit Delete. That's going to allow you to clear out your history and your cache by clicking each of these buttons here that will delete that information. My name is Dave Andrews, and today I've talked to you a little bit about caches in a computer.